Love, I'm home. Can you respond, please? She's probably asleep. Shouldn't bother her. Although I could make something for her for dinner at least. She's probably had a long day. It's a little dark in here. Well, let me open the window. What is she doing out there? Hey. Love, what are you doing out here? You don't know it's raining, right? Hey, sweetie. What's wrong? Have you been crying? I'm sorry, I can't tell, but rain is making it hard to tell. Well, you're sniffling and your voice sounds broken, so I'm gonna guess you were. Here, come inside and we can talk about it, okay? You don't wanna go back inside? Well, if it makes you feel better, then. We can stay out here for just a bit longer. Do you want to tell me about what's been bothering you? It's okay if not. I totally understand. Just know that I'm here if you want to. You want to hear about my day? Yes, of course. You can hold my hand. There. My day was normal. I did spend most of the day playing a few card games with Neon. Since she and her servants kind of forced me to, so yeah. Melody decided to join in so I wouldn't be alone. Yeah, it was fun the more I played it. But yeah, other than that, my day was normal. Tell me about yours. You left early. What's up? Oh, baby. Episodes are coming back. How bad was it? It must have been bad enough to make you leave one episode. No, I'm sorry. been crying ever since we got home? And how long ago was that? An hour and a half? Oh, sorry. Is it okay if I hold you? I'm sorry you had to go through that. I'm here now, so it's okay. Well, if you want to be alone, then that's totally fine. But if you want me here, I will stay here for as long as you want, okay? Yes, of course. Sorry. I think the rain's starting to get to me. Oh, you want to go back inside now? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. After you. Alright, you stay here. I'll go get a towel for both of us, okay? Alright. I got you a towel and a fresh change of clothes, okay? I'll go in the bedroom and you can change in the bathroom. Is that okay? Alright. Almost done? Okay. I'll wait out here for you. There you are. All right. Let's go into the living room, okay? Is it okay if I'll hold you again? Okay. No, no, don't apologize. It's okay. I'm here, no matter what mood you're in, okay? You're in a bad mood. It just, I don't know, it makes me want to help you, and whenever I help you in a time like that, it makes me feel, I don't know, needed, and it helps you feel better in return, so I guess it's kind of a win-win scenario. I mean, if you think about it that way. But I love you. No matter what mood you're in. No matter what you do, okay? And please don't hesitate to come to me for help, okay? Whether it be you call me or text me. Hell, if you, like, go out of your way to drive to wherever I am to come get me. That's totally fine. I want you to be happy, okay? You look tired. Oh, here, lay down. I was about to go make dinner anyway, so. sorry. You just rest here, okay? You can drift off. I'll wake you up when I finish dinner, okay? Okay. I love you. Rest well, okay?